Hello, Iron Saint. Good to see you. For once. I must skip the introductions, let's just get right into it. Y'all know why you're here. I still don't know how to properly skip that intro scene. I just realized my main character is level 10. It's actually pretty good. Perfect, this'll work. Okay, what I first want to do is see if I can head back to... No, I cannot head back to the original town. Well, guess I'm stuck here. That does actually kind of stink. I was hoping to be able to go back to the blacksmith and actually forge some weapons. Oh well. You have to go that way? Okay. I just slide across the ground. Thank you. Antares game, please stop jinxing us. Say, look at that. Oh, okay. Nice. Then Taurus and I will stand up front. Let's get everybody else into position. Cerberus is actually kind of scary. Definitely gonna try to get that treasure. Yeah, let's see how much damage you do. Man, I'm so glad I gave the white ring to him. I'm taking zero damage. Antares, get on my level. That'll be good. Okay. Okay, Mesquin, let's go ahead and go with the fire. Soften them up. Let's go and use a support to get everybody else. That's important.
Give me your power.
Why do I have two freezes?
Now bear my Arctic blast.
It's because of the staff I'm carrying has freeze too as well. Oh no. That's weird. Hagani's actually pretty good. Way better than Seibold that I was using earlier. This isn't exactly a good place for camera angles. Okay, that's much better actually. The Taurus is kind of dangerous, so let's put him here. My dude just backflipped over a whole bridge. We'll definitely send a smaller, weaker force to get that treasure. I'll say Marisana can hold his own. Hopefully. Actually does have me kind of worried. What'd that do? Oh, come on. Please don't kill him already. Ooh. Good idea. Is the ring broken yet? No, the ring's not broken. Sweet.
You lose!
What's up, Fort Slippy? Good to see you. I hate this fight, yeah, it's about what I expected, honestly. I'm not doing too bad. Stream seems to be doing well, so I'm quite happy about that. I don't know what my connection issues were, and Marusame is probably gonna die. Okay, let me look something up. Does he, like, permanently die? Does Marusame permanently die in that spot? Like, if you don't rescue him? Oh, beautiful. I don't think he does. Let me check the joining conditions. Oh, he just joins you whenever, so I'm good. He joins the next chapter. That's what I heard, at least. Grace is pretty good, but she is kind of slow compared to my other characters. Irene's probably my favorite healer, just because she can do a little bit of everything. Hang on. Whoops, I launched big box. I think I'll be fine.
Prepare to die.
That's a cool attack. Okay, let's split into a smaller force. One will go take care of the treasure chest, and the other will start taking care of the golem. My weaker characters will go take care of the treasure chest, because these guys aren't too difficult. I think at least a mage or two. Most likely just one mage will go up there and attack. This is definitely gonna be kind of difficult. Oh wow, he's just gonna kill his own allies, huh? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and have Horse be one of the leaders of the other team. Oh. What was with a different animation than usual? Those guys aren't really worrying to me. Okay, I'm gonna send Noon after them. Okay, well, he at least damaged two of them. Well, I'm gonna hold off for now. He can survive a hit or two. Zantaris, I'm a bit more worried about. I'm gonna. I'll put him right here. And then put myself right here. This map's already one of my least favorites just because it has an absolutely horrible structure. And it's like really hard to actually see without zooming the camera all the way out. That was a mistake. Yeah, I'm gonna have Hagane be one of the main leaders. See, Newton doesn't even take a single hit. Mike is low. It should be the opposite. Yeah. What's up, PK? Yes, you're a mod. Of course you are. These guys are easy. I'm not worrying about them in the slightest. The hardest? Well, so far it's actually been very fun. Sure, why not?
Spirits, help me!
I love Noon's voice. This is a pretty fun tactical RPG. I've definitely gotten a lot stronger. I've been leveling up my characters. Now that the game's gotten into the late game, the game's actually been a lot more fun than it was earlier, now that I have a full party. It has actually good units. Yeah, let's have Khan here as a backup healer.
Prepare to die!
And... oh wow, he almost died. I am. Yes, have Irene. Let's just have all my healers go up here. Rather than go down there, because I've already cleared that area out pretty much. Am I gonna be panicked? No? Okay. Sounds good. Not a big deal. Yeah, these guys from behind, I do kind of have to worry about a little bit. But not too much. My group should be able to take care of them pretty swiftly. And thankfully, because I'm the leader and have the highest defense in the game right now, they'll just attack me physically and I don't have to worry about taking a hit. Have to worry about dying. Man, Noon is a tank and he can also deal some melee damage. He's actually a pretty good unit, all things considering. Alright, let's see. Is this gonna hit any of us yet? What does that even do? Well, I'm used to Fire Emblem, so like respawning enemies, that's just kind of the norm for me. Honestly, why like I've been enjoying this one, because I really like Fire Emblem. I like its stories. The story in this game has been really good recently.
This. Nice.
Yeah, man. Noon is actually a decent character all around. I'm kind of surprised. I might give the other Shining Forces a try sometime, but 3 is going to be the one I'm going to be playing for a while. I gotta finish the entire story someday. No frames dropped so far, that's good. I just gotta stay on the edges of the bridge and hope that helps.
Bullseye.
Bullseye. Nice. Yeah, now that my characters have been getting abilities and like, have been leveling up, it's been a lot more fun. There's still a decent amount of challenge, but I don't feel like I have to worry about my entire team dying constantly. Hagan is probably the only one taking double-digit damage consistently, outside of magic spells. Level 6. Yeah. Alright. I went AFK for a second. I am sorry about that, but it is fine. Let's keep going.
Take this.
Okay, poison is a bit worrying. How's Justin doing? Oh wow, not bad at all, actually. Come on, use my armor. Oh wow. He blocked me. Okay, well. Honestly, if Noon- oh. Well, there goes Hagane. That's kinda sad. Oh well. I'll just let them die if they end up dying.
Prepare to die.
My Dentaris has been getting a lot of these attack rolls. If these guys die to the priest, it's not a big deal. They're still doing very good. They're still leveling up pretty often, so even if they lose like one match halfway, it doesn't really matter too much. I don't actually know if Zeribot's available. Like, I tried adding him, but I haven't figured out how to configure him or anything. I just haven't been getting any bots, surprisingly. I banned a lot of bots for you yesterday. I'll have to figure out how to use it soon, but for now it's just kind of like, I haven't seen any bots, pretty much at all. They'll definitely show up soon, but my channel so far has been kind of lucky in that regard. Good to know. Yeah, that's what I assumed. Man, my Glad Tornado 4 does not multi-target. I guess Tremor's supposed to attack everything around him, like the white box shows. Worst is now level 8. I do not have a healing item. Why do I not have a healing item? I need to go back. Oh, hey, he dropped a healing drop. I can just get rid of that antidote herb that I don't need. I have like 25 of these things in my bank. Okay, you have space in your inventory for this. The Venom Blade. Wait, is that a new sword? Because I could actually use that. I think Noon will be fine. Everybody has healing items, so I think we'll all be fine. Yeah, those guys are going for my good old party. I think Justin will be fine for another turn. He's just gonna use Tremor again. Yeah, Gris will be fine. Game volume's kind of loud when it's playing the actual game stuff. Nice. I meant to attack the priest, but okay. Might as well get some early damage on the golem. Oh yeah, we're good. These guys are good. Hayward's been coming really, has been being really strong recently. Are we getting another spawn? Just one. And of course it means I have to reset my camera angle. Yeah, Dentarus is probably dead. Golem will probably use Tremor and then he'll take a lot of damage. Oh yeah, Dentarus is dead. That was a mistake. Why? Now I need to reset my camera. Oh wait, he's gonna bowl over. And there he goes. Well, okay. Noon is now level 9. And is probably dead. Yeah. Oh wow, he actually survived, never mind. Okay, let's see. know Irene can take another hit, but I know Khan cannot. Khan's definitely in a dangerous situation here. Masquin's in a pretty scary situation now too. Oh, nice. And now this mage is going down. Next time Noon gets a turn, I'll have him move and attack. Move and heal, I mean. Another one. Yeah, I really need to kill this priest. Let's see if we can get some a ranged attack in there. Oh dear, here goes the tremor. It's not as strong as I thought it was, it's just a really powerful AoE attack. Also, I'll probably just have it be like two healers and two attackers in the end fighting that battle. That way I can minimize damage as much as possible while keeping everybody healed up. Or right now, just do guerrilla tactics. Noon still has a few magic points left in him, so I'm gonna keep him around. Plus, he's not a bad melee combatant either. Not the best, but his melee damage output is still very respectable. Oh wow, magic is actually very effective. It's good to know. Yeah, the magic on Daniel is actually kind of worrisome, but he has been doing a bit better. Yeah, focus these mages first. Level 11. Not bad. Though, Irene might be dead. If Golem moves next, she's definitely dead. I definitely don't want her to die because she's a very good healer. So if Khan dies for her, Khan's not really even that good as a healer. Oh, dang it. Still meant to attack the priest. Irene is way better than Khan. Okay, Horst is probably dead. Yep, that's fine. He's done good enough. The friendship decreasing is definitely sad, but... yeah. They're all incredibly strong so far. Alright, Noon, get over here. I think I'll be fine. Wow. That's hilarious. That's not hilarious. Oh. No, that's actually pretty good. Okay. Sure. Thought he was gonna attack, Justin and kill him. Yeah, let's kill this guy with Justin. Hopefully he can land a killing shot. Never mind. Justin's not that good, but all my other characters are a lot stronger. Oh, okay. Oh, there goes Justin. Oh, there goes the Harpy as well. Alright. Mask wins, fine. Yeah, let's kick it. You've outlived your usefulness, Khan. Look at that, he only does 1 damage. Irene did 17. These guys are not even gonna catch up. I think Khan's gonna die, but again, no skin off my back. Even though it's kinda expensive to revive him now, it's still not terrible. See if this will kill him. Nope. All right, well. my turn. The health bread. I'm gonna drop the power axe. Alrighty. Vagabond. Was I here before? Steel blade. Man, Alright. That's what I thought. Alright, well, I'm pretty much ready. Let's just go ahead and save, and then we'll start the next fight. Doesn't seem like I have too many grievances. Thank you. Oh, nice. There's gotta be a queen among them. No commander on screen? Oh, okay. That's good to know. Gotcha. Keep drawing it. Oh yes, aura spell. Yes. I can finally multi-heal. I need to keep Grace in the back now that she can multi-heal. That's gonna be very important. Oh, wow. He has 3 range all of a sudden? Since when did he have 2-3 range? Am I just blind? Oh, that's super nice. Why is everybody getting crit? That's not a bad option. Yeah, sure, let's just wipe him out like this.
Spirits, help me.
So that wasn't a bad idea. I got the most defense and most HP out of my group, so I'm not real worried about sticking back. Definitely heal Dentarus.
His blessings are upon us.
Oh, I forgot to unequip his spear. That one's low health already. Let's take care of this one. Nice. Okay, now Hayward is actually amazing. Maybe give the Venom Blade to Daniel. That might actually be insanely good. Here's more. Oh boy. Let's see how bad they are. Eh, not that horrible. But of course, having it be, what's his name? It's definitely not ideal. Or having it being right next to us isn't ideal. That's what's not ideal. Ten damage, sheesh. Alright. Freeze spell is now level 3, awesome.
Rain thunder.
I love how Symbios' voice is just so hilariously bad. I thought the top was bad, but that was just horrible. Love you. I think all the voices in this game are horrible. Some of them are alright. I think Dentarus is actually not bad. But a lot of the voices are pretty bad. Antares is probably the only one that I actually think is alright, and that's just because his prepare to die actually kind of fits his character. Oh yay, another one. Oh come on, Agane. Could have killed him. Come on, you can get this guy. There we go. Oh, I guess you're gonna poison me. No? Still gonna do half my health, though. It's a real good thing. Daniel has that white ring, you know, it's probably instantly get killed. Well, he won't instantly die, but having that white ring just makes him an unstoppable tank. Even Maskwin's taking hits like a champ. And old Bray is dead. Oh yeah. Paralyzed, nice. Up there's the queen. Health. Wow. Oh yeah, that's the enemy. Yeah, I might want to save some of my magic spells. She's the leader of the bunch. I'm just getting stronger and stronger, that's ridiculous. Funny how many people said you need to like level them up to level 17 before you promote them, and here I am. And I'm doing just fine. I mean, it's now level 9. Right, everyone at level 15. I promoted most of my characters at level 10 or so. Eventually, I'm gonna take a break after I finish the first scenario, but I'm gonna definitely want to play through all of them sometime. I don't want to play all of them at once, because I feel like that'd just be a really quick way to burn myself out. What's up? Won't reveal too much? What's up? Yikes! Yeah, I'm good. Nice, that was actually good. I mean, it's kind of what I understand. Like, you want to get everybody as strong as they can be. I just promote everybody because I was like, you know what? Might as well. Okay, Noon, you're actually taking some hits. I think I'll throw out one last spark with you. Oh, never mind, I don't have enough for spark. I don't have enough to hit half of these guys, that's ridiculous. I'm going to run away. I'll probably kill him. There we go, at least I can slow the heartbeat down.
Now bear my Arctic blast.
Yeah, I'm risking it, why not?
Prepare to die.
This insta-kill? No. I'll do 40 damage though. That's still pretty good. Why you gotta do this? Why you gotta do this to me, man? And there goes Noon. Personally, I'm just playing the game how I'm playing it. If it ends up causing issues later on, that's my fault. But I'll still at least be able to beat the game. Yeah, these mages are kind of difficult. That's like the one thing I'm having issues with magic. No! Come on. I was trying to heal myself. Yeah, I want to be careful, so I'm just gonna lure this one out. And I did not actually know that. Oh, Khan's dying.
Lord, give me your power.
Bruh. Good job. Whatever, if he dies, I'm not gonna worry too much about it. Yeah, Khan's not very good. Yeah, it might be better off just to heal everybody at once. Yeah, it's better to do this. Better MP efficiency. There we go. Yeah, there we go. These guys are being successfully lured out. Yep, there goes Khan. He had no chance. It's not that strong, though. It's a good ranged option. Yeah, see, if I move there, then I'm in danger. I might be able to lure this one out by moving right there. Yeah. There we go. Go ahead and kill the guy with Dantaris. Okay, Hayward, don't clean up my mess. He didn't clean up the mess completely. Okay, Justin. There we go. I'll be fine. As long as I stay out of the range of the mother worm, I should be fine. Like, I can just kinda cure that antidote right then and there. Wait, another one spawned? Where? Oh. I see how it's gonna be. Alright. Ugh, now these guys are showing up behind me. Vortex kick. Nice. Ooh, yeah. That's good.
Prepare to die.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and try to take out the mother worm.
like this.
Okay, Grace is probably gonna die. Oh, he's attacking Masco. Perfect. Yeah, stupidities are gonna be your downfall. These guys are kinda dangerous, though. Perfect. Even if I can heal just two characters at the same time, it's still worth doing that more. This'll hurt. I'll just try to take care of the queen worm before I die. My strategy right now. Oh boy, here we go. Yeah. Man, Irene's great now. Thought she was bad before, but now she's doing fantastic. Yeah, she's almost dead. Yeah, Justin's falling off hard. Alright, this should kill her. Yep, there we go. Dropped the potion. Perfect. Alright, second battle is done, and I believe that'll be where we wrap up the stream. Progress, yep. Finished two battles today. Wait, is this the end of the chapter? Oh, okay. I thought that chapter was longer. I thought there was at least one more battle. But I guess I was wrong. Alright, progress, indeed. So next chapter actually has 6 battles instead of 5. But hey! That's actually a good place to end it then. So now I'm on the final chapter, the end of the game's in sight. That's pretty good. Titan of Aspia. Almost done. I have 6 more battles in this chapter. Let's just go ahead and continue the story for a little bit. I swear, Symbios has the worst luck. Everybody's trying to kill him. It's kind of hilarious in a way. Okay, now we get conversation with the entire party. Okay, let's do some inventory management real quick. Oh, especially that Venom Blade and the Black Ring, honestly. I might give that to somebody else. Hayward already has plenty of ranged options. Might give it to Irene. I think she'd benefit pretty well from that. I think I'll give Hagane a shuriken instead, so he can be a bit more another ranged fighter. Slightly weaker than my main weapon, which I believe was like torture blade? What was it actually? Luster blade. But you know, that small deficiency is great for the dark resist plus 20, especially in the late game from what I know. I'm gonna try it out. If it ends up being worse, then I'll just give it up. Okay. Let's give the health bread. I didn't mean to give it to him, but... Yeah, I agree with you, Noon. Let's get the Black Ring too. Yeah, let's give it to Irene, just let's not have her equip it. There we go. That should be nice. And then let's go ahead and give the two goddess tears I have to Masquin. And noon. That way we have extra spell casting. And you know what? Because I feel like making my character as overpowered as possible, let's give myself the health bread and then let's use it. Because why not? Perfect, now I have 57 HP. It's definitely worth it considering he's my main character. He's just been plowing through everything. Alright, let's try to find the church and then I'll save and quit and stop the stream. Okay, well, there's a church. That was quick. Suspicious. What a bunch of wimps. Yeah, that's not suspicious at all. This is the blacksmith. Alright, let's start forging some weapons. Everybody's already been revived. Let's forge a few weapons and then I'll end the stream, so. I have no idea how good the dark matter is actually gonna be because they curse you, but I'm gonna try and see what you can get. Oh yeah, this game is basically the predecessor to Golden Sun and the other Camelot Game Boy RPGs. It's made by the same people too, Camelot. The game still looks good in my opinion. It has that kind of a classic look to it. Right, the blacksmith is this way. Like, I feel like the 3D has aged better than most other 3D games just because of how all the effects look. Let's just go ahead and do some mithril equipment real quick. That'll at least help me boost up some of my more weaker characters. Okay, well. Let's give Justin a better weapon. I thought you could do multiple, but I guess you can only do once per battle. That's kind of disappointing. Oh well. Yeah, I need a better weapon for Justin. He's been lagging behind, and I really want him to be better. Alright. Let's go ahead and save and quit. I'll continue chapter 6 throughout the week. Maybe I'll finish this game soon. Feels good to actually be close to the end of an RPG again. It's been a while since I actually tried to beat one. I always like Master Gabriel on the ferry. Now that I made it to chapter 6, I'm really looking forward to finally finishing this one. Once I finish Shining Force 3, I plan on going to Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix and trying to beat that. It'll probably be off stream, so I'll probably start playing other games on stream, some shorter ones. In between Kingdom Hearts, I want to try to 100% Kingdom Hearts 2. And then from there, I plan on, probably playing Asura's Wrath off-stream as well. There are definitely some games I want to play on-stream, but those are ones that I'm not sure about yet. I'll probably look into playing Asura's Wrath on-stream, but that'll be a little while later. I'll have to hook up my PS3 out here, and I'll have to get the splitter that has a DHCP. It's just a lot of effort to record for PS3. Oh, so I really like this intro still. Yeah, Kingdom Hearts 2 was great when I played it, and I beat it in the beginning of the year. And one of the things I wanted to do was try to 100% it by the end of the year, like come back after a while and try to 100% it for once. So I'm thinking I'm going to start looking into that because there's a lot of boss fights I got to beat, and I'm on critical mode, of course, so I really look forward to playing it. Also, I've never met that character yet, the one that just appeared that was kind of ghostly. I wonder how that's going to work. And there's a Titan of Aspia. Asura's Wrath is amazing. I beat it a long time ago, but I never actually beat the DLC ending, so I need to do that later. I do have the DLC ending now, but I didn't have it for a while. I mean, it basically is. Asura's Wrath is just a really good anime. I need to actually try to beat the DLC ending, like the true ending DLC, now that I have it, and after that, I don't know what I'm going to play, but Shining Force 3 is my main goal to beat this one. I'm almost done with it, which I'm really happy about. Then after I beat Shining Force 3, Kingdom Hearts 2 100% runs in October. November is going to be Asura's Wrath. And then December, I'm going to have to figure out something else, and that'll be the end of the year. Alright, well, I think the stream's gone on long enough. Almost 2 hours, it looks like. So, that was actually a lot of fun. Didn't play a DLC either. The DLC is supposed to be like a true ending, and it also has a bunch of interesting, like, new quick time events that they're planning on using. Or the Street Fighter DLC. The Street Fighter DLC I played too, it was actually pretty good. So if you want the Street Fighter DLC, just watch Maximilian Dude's video on it. It was way better. Now that Shining Force 3 has gotten to the end game. I've actually been enjoying it a lot more. Hopefully by the end of it, I'll be playing... I'll finish more backloggery games. Next year, I'm planning on focusing purely on games on my shelf. Which is why I'm calling that year Games on the Shelf, while this year was Unfinished Business. Because it was games that I played before, and really enjoyed, but I never actually finished. And Shining Force 3 was technically one of them, even though I had to start from the very beginning. But this stream has gone on long enough, so I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up. Thanks for watching, people. Thanks for watching me absolutely fail at Shining Force 3, except do very well as well. And I'm looking forward to finishing it. Hopefully I can finish it by the end of the... I'm hoping I can finish it by the end of the month on stream. I'll be playing it off stream some, but by the end of the game, hopefully next Sunday, we'll be done with the game. So that's gonna be my goal. Alright everybody, thanks for watching, see you next week, and have a tubular day.